You need anything, get me on the headset. Yeah, okay. Well, I ain't at the observatory yet. Start heading that way.
By the way, I know why you took me there, to that guy's house. Understood.
Understood what? That he's a terrifying psycho and that you might have that in common? What is it? We gotta work for him.
We don't gotta work for anyone, but I read you, man, loud and clear.
What are you talking about?
All that Aztec stuff. Those weird little artifacts.
What?
The little fertility statues, whatever. The guy has trouble getting it up. We'll clear 2-3 million on those, easy. Perverts will pay anything for hope.
We weren't casing the joint.
We didn't agree to a fee for this job, so what's it all about?
Okay, the guy lives well. That don't mean we're robbing him, but it does mean he's got money to pay people who help him. When the time comes, he'll do the right thing. If he don't, please, let me handle it.
You don't get a wife like that without being rich and an asshole, right?
The fuck? I see the van with the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out. Shoot the plane down, and I'll be ready.
There it is. Out past downtown. Gotta shoot in front to compensate for the speed of the jet.
Somewhere. guy's going down any minute.
Good. Let's hope he don't take out some poor farmer while he's at it.
Only thing they farm out here is methamphetamine.
Ah, Trevor Phillips country.
God, I miss it out here. You gotta come visit sometime.
Yeah, you know what? I'm good.
Losing altitude rapidly. I'm going to have to bring it down in dirt. God help us.
Roger, November 9 to Charlie Echo. What is your status?
God help us.
They're in the dirt!
Good. Get the files, and if the cousin made it, take him out.
Sure thing, but seriously, bro, coming all the way out here, we gotta get paid.
Just do the job. I'll get us paid down the road.
You gotta help us. I'm an important...
Who sent you, Martin?
Somehow I don't believe that.
Yeah.
Where is he?